You look terrible.
For months, I have been wrangling the Brotherhood, the National Assembly, and the King. Taken all together, they have the political acumen of an especially stupid village council. I believe that excuses my appearance, young man.
I meant no disrespect, Mentor. I'm only concerned.
Forget me, Arlo. Weep for France. But enough politics. I hope you have happier news. What of Lord de Lesser's murderers?
The King of Beggars is dead. He was carrying this.
A posan pay. You should keep it. It'll do no one any good moldering in a forgotten crypt. Carry it with honor.
Thank you. I will.
The mission?
The King of Beggars and Sivert were only pawns in a larger game. Someone sent them after Monsieur de Lassay.
Templars do nothing simply, do they? Do you have anything solid on this mysterious chess player?
The only lead I have is the instrument that killed de Lassay, a pin fashioned by a silversmith named Germain. But how he's involved, I can't yet say.
It seems your course is clear. Find the silversmith, learn what part he plays.
Where's my goddamn money, Michel?
I don't know.
You sure?
You've got the wrong man.
Vous avez toute ma reconnaissance. Mille merci.
Well, that's not suspicious, is it?
patient. Posons ça là-bas. Fais ça.
Someone there.
Sacrifice you, maggot!
Get the rifle barrel! Won't miss him!
Shit!
It's not right.
Where are you going, Doc? We'd love to give you a ground view from the top of a pike.
Thank you. shooting at you!
Something's going on. Oh! I was right behind the bus. Thank you.
far can he be?
Monsieur Germain, the silversmith.
Thank God. They've been holding me for months. Please, get me out of here.
First, I need to know about this.
We've no time. I'll tell you all I know once we're away. But we must leave before the guards return.
Fine, let's go.
No! They'll be watching the front entrance. We'll have to go downstairs and across.
Follow me, then, and stay quiet.
Wait here.
Shit! No! Gilbert! Shit! Where did the murdering bastard go? Someone answer me! Hold a moment. Best we move on.
Very well.
Hold a moment.
Interesting. 10, 20, 30. Successful. The church, that one, true.
This way.
Of course. Keep one eye to the roofs. They often post sentries there as well.
Just how important are you as a prisoner? Germain! Change of plans.
To the defect that you get no quarry! Stop him! Cut it! I'll flip you, turtle!
No need to do anything foolish. Let the silversmith go.
Stay back.
I'll be good. What have I done?
Only what you had to. Come, we must go.
Yes, of course. Thank you, my friend. You've done me a great service today.
Perhaps you can return the favor.
Yes, of course. May I? I made the first some years ago, on a private contract, a man called a Frenier. That seemed an unusual commission. I confess, curiosity got the better of me. Recently, I started to look into the Frenier's background, and what I discovered, I wouldn't believe it.
He's a Templar. Is that what you found?
Yes. I believe so. I didn't know how to take it. In any case, I was careless, and the Frenier found out about my schemes. Kept me under house arrest ever since. I do as he bids. Weapons, mostly.
Where can I find him?
Well, the Frenier is a very difficult man to pin down. Not long ago, I overheard him talking about protecting the shipments at La Halle aux Blés. It sounded ominous, whatever he meant. Now I ask, why are you so interested in him?
He killed someone very dear to me. I want to know why.
I see. You have my sympathies.
They will come looking for you again. Make yourself scarce.
Yes, I believe I might.
This'll do nicely.